This video will focus on the various ways of audio scrubbing in the sequence, including digital and analog audio scrubbing. Firstly, if you want audio scrub turned on permanently, go to the bottom of the timeline view and click the options pull-down menu. At the top of the list, choose Scrub Audio. When you drag the positioner in the sequence, you should always hear the audio scrubbing. This is useful, but it can become annoying if it's on permanently. So go back to the options pull-down menu and turn Scrub Audio off. You can temporarily scrub the audio in the sequence by holding a few keyboard shortcuts. You can hold down Option and drag the positioner. This will give you a digital scrub as you drag across the segments. If you prefer to hear an analog audio scrub, press Option Command and drag the positioner over the segments. One other aspect that will affect what you hear is the focus point on the positioner. If the focus point is aligned to a video track, when you scrub the audio, you will hear all the tracks in the sequence. If you just want to hear a specific audio track, just move the focus point down to that track by either dragging it or pressing the page up and page down keyboard shortcuts. When you scrub the audio, you will now only hear what is aligned to the focus point on the specific audio track. One other function I would like to highlight is single-frame audio scrubbing. This is done using the J, K, and L shortcuts. To audio scrub one frame at a time, hold down the K shortcut and tap either L or J to scrub the audio one frame at a time. To continuously scrub the frames, hold down the K shortcut, then hold down either L or J, and the audio will be scrubbing continuously until you release the buttons. Please note that when using the JKL single frame audio scrub, Smoke will always play all the audio tracks and ignore the focus point on the positioner. Please move on to the next video to continue your Smoke Getting Started experience.